first time in the men's 200 meter final. As you see, they've got another game to spend, and next up we'll be able to see whether on the home straight who really has that lead. As we approach the home straight, seems like it's all to play for. Out in front is Femi Ogunleye, but he's being chased down by Tony Zhang of the small hands. And it's going to be quite a finish. Champion, no doubt, will be able to get you the results on the big screen to confirm as the athletes look. It looks like from the outside lane, Yang Chunhan representing Chinese Taipei is our new 200 meter champion.